I'm working on a puzzle and it's not going well, but I am not the type to quit. I try the pieces this way and I try the pieces that, but nothing ever seems to fit. I'm getting kind of bothered, I'm even getting mad. My ears are shooting out hot steam. My frustration level's rising and it's so demoralizing that I think I'm going to, but I don't scream. Instead, I take time out. I don't make a sound. I'm in control. I can calm myself down. I'm a smart kid. I'm not a fool. When the going gets hot, I play it cool. I take time out any time of the day. All my frustrations, I just brush them away. I take a deep breath, as slow as I can. And then I roll up my sleeves. I think I'll try it again. Now I'm playing baseball and it's not going well. We're losing 22-3. They've put me in the outfield. I just want to go home. Now someone's hit the ball to me. Yikes! I'm feeling kind of wretched because there's no way I can catch it. I forget who's even on my team. I can't hear what coach is telling because everybody's yelling. And I think I'm going to, but I don't scream. Instead, I take time out. I don't make a sound. I'm in control. I can calm myself down. I'm a smart kid. I'm not a fool. When the going gets hot, I play it cool. I take time out any time of the day. All my frustrations, I just brush them away. I take a deep breath, as slow as I can. And then I roll up my sleeves. I think I'll try it again. I've got a bunch of homework and it's not going well. All I do is moan and groan. I ask my mom to help me, please, this math is so hard. She insists I do it on my own. I can't find the right solution cause this problem's so confusing and I'm losing all my self-esteem. I get a bad reaction from addition and subtraction and I think I'm going to, but I don't scream. Instead, I take time out. I don't make a sound. I'm in control, I can calm myself down. I'm a smart kid, I'm not a fool. When the going gets hot, I play it cool. I take time out any time of the day. All my frustrations, I just brush them away. I take a deep breath, as slow as I can. And then I roll up my sleeves. I think I'll try it again.